This is the story of Peter Nimble. A small, blind, friendless orphan who also happens to be the greatest thief who ever lived. One day, Peter steals a mysterious treasure that sets him on a journey beyond farthest seas, across endless deserts, to a lost kingdom in need of a hero, in an adventure that can only be called fantastic. Peter Nimble in His Fantastic Eyes by Jonathan Auxier. Available wherever fine books are sold.